is our simulation lab. We utilize this, these mannequins for educating nursing students in a safe environment. They can actually come in and perform scenarios, do assessments, perform procedures even on these mannequins in an environment where it's safe, they're not going to harm a patient. We can monitor them more closely and allow them a more relaxed atmosphere for their nursing education. This is Hal, our mannequin. He is our newest addition to the simulation lab. He can be used in just about any of our courses, from assessment, which they have starting the sophomore year, right through until their senior year, with Ryan. He talks, they can perform many procedures on him. They can even start IVs, give him medications, where he'll actually react to that medication. You can do CPR on Hal, you can shock Hal. So he's very helpful in helping our students get the education needed to become nurses. This is our other mannequin, Victoria. She's utilized during the maternal child semester for the junior students. She allows the students to be able to see what the birthing process looks like. Because as you know, women can't go into labor at a designated date when you're at clinical. So she allows them to at least experience that in the virtual world, if not actually in person, and have an actual mother-child experience at the hospital. So this allows them to see that, plus see some emergencies that may occur during the birthing process, such as hemorrhaging and things of that nature. The textbooks for our program vary in price. I know at the sophomore level, the price for textbooks are approximately $400. We do try to work with our publishers and bundle books, textbooks, so that they can get them at a reduced cost. But textbooks are still expensive, and so by donating money to help with textbooks would really help some students who maybe don't think that they have the financial ability to come to our nursing program. Nursing takes a lot of time and effort on their part, you know, and it can become discouraging if they have the desire but don't really have the financial ability to finance their dreams. So by donating and helping them buy textbooks, you're helping them along that path.